people use public Wi-Fi all the time. At a coffee shop, in a hotel lobby, or while waiting at the airport. However, there are many security dangers that lurk on public Wi-Fi networks. Data sent through public Wi-Fi networks can easily be intercepted by cybercriminals. If you use a public Wi-Fi, your personal data could be at risk. A common danger is fake public Wi-Fi networks. These have similar sounding names to legitimate public Wi-Fi networks and are meant to trick and confuse you. Once you connect to this fake Wi-Fi network, everything you do online is monitored by cybercriminals who scan your activity for banking and social media login information. Public Wi-Fi connections can also be used to distribute malware. Cybercriminals can easily plant viruses and other malicious software onto your computer via an unsecure Wi-Fi connection, causing serious damage to your computer and jeopardizing your personal information. Luckily, there are ways to stay safe on public Wi-Fi. 1. Verify your connection. Be sure to ask an employee what the actual public Wi-Fi is to avoid connecting to a bogus network. 2. Avoid checking sensitive data. Unless it's absolutely necessary, hold off on logging into your social media, email, and especially financial accounts while on public Wi-Fi. 3. Turn off sharing. Be sure to turn off sharing while you're on public Wi-Fi. If you leave it on while in a public place, cybercriminals can easily gain access to sensitive personal information and files. 4. Use a VPN. If you need to check sensitive data like your banking account while on public Wi-Fi, use a virtual private network or a VPN. Even if a cybercriminal positions himself in the middle of your connection, your data will be strongly encrypted. 5. Turn your Wi-Fi off when you're done. Even if you haven't actively connected to a network, the Wi-Fi hardware in your computer can still be transmitting data with any network in range. If you're through using the internet, ensure that your Wi-Fi is turned off. Understanding public Wi-Fi risks will ensure your important data doesn't fall into malicious hands. Follow these tips and stay protected with a trusted internet security software in order to stay safe on public Wi-Fi.